There was also our story about the new trend in America to prosecute not just drunk drivers, but the publicans or party hosts who served them drinks. From one disbelieving Australian barman, it is my job to serve customers and their choice if they want to get drunk. Why don't the victims sue the breweries, or better still, the carpenters who built the bar? It could only happen in America, I hope. I'm Jana Wendt. We'll be back next week with another edition of 60 Minutes.